When a traditional self adopts a belief, a religious belief, that traditional self adopts the religious belief because it's true, and because it's actually more real and more important than my feelings that go back and forth. But when a modern self adopts a religious belief, it only adopts a religious belief if it fits in with the way you like to see yourself. Because what's inside is more real than what's outside. And therefore, all religious beliefs in a modern self are very, very thin, and they're discardable, because they're basically accessories for the kind of self that you want to be. Examples, in order to help you and help me, let me give you at least three. I love giving examples, but I can only give so many tonight. Let me give you one that any of you who have a daughter or a granddaughter would know. There's a very interesting song in a Walt Disney movie, I think it is, that was a very pop culture phenomenon a few years ago, in which you actually see one of the characters abandoning the traditional self and adopting a modern self right before your very eyes. It's Elsa in Frozen. Because in one, an earlier stanza, she says what? Don't let them in, don't let them see. You must be the good girl you always are meant to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. That is a caricature of the traditional self. It's saying, you know, whatever's inside, you hide it, and what you do is you bring it into alignment with what's outside. But then, of course, what she does when she gets into the next stanza, and she says, it's time to see what I can do, test the limits and breakthrough. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. That's the modern self. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it in anymore. So what's inside is what rules. What's outside, right or wrong, rules? No. What's inside is more real than what's outside. That's the modern self. It used to be what's outside was more important, was more real than what's inside. That was the traditional self. And right before your very eyes. It's almost, by the way, when she's wearing the cloak, that's the traditional self. And then when she goes all glam, that's the modern self.